This quarterback is special. He gets to be Jordan-esque.
After a while, I'm like, you know what? This is just a applause. This is fun to watch.
He has that special something in crunch time. He's one of them. He's clutch. It exists, and he is that.
He wills it out of his team. He makes something out of nothing.
He is the gutsiest playmaker in this league.
Mm-hmm. He checks every single box that a franchise superstar quarterback needs to check.
You guys have been given a national treasure in Deshaun Watson. Take care of this guy.
Deshaun Watson is the GOAT, right?
Yes. He makes defenses see GOATs. They're like, which way did he go? Which way did he go?
When you don't have enough talent against a guy like Deshaun Watson, those are the games he can take over physically. Even if your game plan's right, it doesn't matter.
I think you marvel at everything about Deshaun Watson. Deshaun Watson appears to be on a different level.
And nothing is working for Watson.
We can't get frustrated. We can't get discouraged. We gotta keep positive energy.
He's been the most sacked quarterback since he's been in the NFL.
It's very frustrating. Just, you know, any loss is very frustrating, but especially, you know, when we had the opportunities.
In order for the Texans to be who they think they can, they got to protect Deshaun Watson.
But he doesn't have that wow factor.
That's a wow factor.
You know, I got to take my game to another level.
Deshaun Watson is a winner. The brother is special.
Deshaun Watson's intangibles are off the charts.
I think he is the model quarterback for what the NFL is becoming.
You know, we're thrilled that he's on our team. He's a great player, and he's a great leader.
I think Deshaun Watson can just physically take over this game in the moments that are tough.
There's something in that young man that is very, very special.
The quarterback is the MVP of the league because he is playing lights out right now.
You said it, he is one of the absolute best quarterbacks in the game.
To the end zone, and Hopkins, touchdown.
He's one of the best quarterbacks, one of the best pure passers in the league.
Has options here. Watson, the shake and bake, the twirl for the touchdown. Shook one tackler, trying to shake the other, and throws to the end zone, touchdown.
Watson to the end zone, it is caught.
That does look like a jump man.
Trying again, and that time it will be caught. Kenny Stills.
This team, it's about Deshaun Watson.
Two plays, 13 seconds.
DeAndre Hopkins has the Texans in business.
That takes a tremendous shot and still ends up throwing a perfect pass.
He did it! Kenny Stills, welcome to the Texans!
Those are the kind of face-melting moments that this guy can give you.
And that will seal it.
Finally taken down. No, he flips it out to Hyde.
It's hard to beat his intangible.
Right. You got to tip your hat to Watson. He was awesome today.
There's a reason why Dabo Swinney called him Michael Jordan.
And he goes down. No, he stays on his feet. Throws on the run. Touchdown.
So I kind of threw it blind.
And now throws it Fuller. Will Fuller into the end zone.
He's going to be the quarterback of this franchise for a long, long time.
I would be shocked if he doesn't win a league MVP at some point in his career.
Deshaun Watson is the truth and a half.
But between the years, right now, no one is better than this kid, Deshaun Watson.
He carries this football team.
Making a case for why he should be in the conversation for MVP.
Can he make plays? Can he sort of make them happen with his just guts and courage? Yep.
He looks to strike when he drops back. He is Bobby Bombs away.
Watson out to his right. End zone wide open. Leaping towards the goal line. Touchdown, DeAndre Hopkins.
Deshaun Watson does it himself.
End zone. Touchdown. Watson is it for a Texans touchdown.
This guy was completing passes as he was being sacked.
Unbelievable. To Watson. Touchdown. Watson, a magician. Now throws wide open. Touchdown. Touchdown, Texans.
Whatever you see him doing, high school and college, he's doing it right now in the NFL. He's spectacular.